3D bioprinting is a form of additive manufacturing that uses cells and other biocompatible materials as inks, also known as bioinks, to print living structures layer by layer which mimic the behavior of natural living system. Bioprinted structures can be used to study functions of a human body outside of the body in 3D. The geometry of a 3D bioprinted structure is more similar to that of a naturally occurring biological system than an in vitro study performed in 2D, and can be more biologically relevant. It is used most commonly in the field of tissue engineering and bioengineering and material science. 3D bioprinting is also increasingly used in pharmaceutical development and drug validation, and in the future will be used for medical applications in clinical settings. 3D bioprinted skin grafts, bone grafts, implants, biomedical devices, and even four 3D printed organs are all active topics of bioprinting research. In Biotech Research Center of the University of Trento, the bioprinting technique has so far been applied to create the cellular matrix and to study the cell behavior of encapsulated cells. Thanks to the generous support of Fondazione VRT and Fondazione Carito, we are now having two ongoing projects related to bioprinting. We have a group of people, including professors, young researchers, and PhD students working on this topic. We are investigating processing conditions, materials, cell loading, and in vitro culture conditions to explore the possibility to regenerate the targeted tissues through this technique. We are also in collaboration with the eye surgery unit of the University of Verona, Ospitale San Camillo here in Trento, and Nova Genit. This will provide us more opportunities to build the 3D bioprinting platform from bioink design to final matrix printing, and to explore the possibilities to transfer this 3D bioprinting technique from the lab into the clinic and the companies.